Έναν από τους πρωταγωνιστικούς ρόλους στη γαλλόφωνη ταινία του Χιροκάζου Κορέντα, αλήθεια, υποδίεται η Ζιλιέτ Μπινός στη συζήτηση που είχε με τον Αλέξανδρο Λιζάρδο στο φεστιβάλ του Σαν Σεμπαστιάν. Η Γαλλίδα Στάρ αποκάλυψε ότι επί χρόνια επιθυμούσε να συνεργαστεί με τον οσκαρικό Ιάπωνα σκηνοθέτη.
Ο Χιροκάζου Κορέντα με ιαπωνική ευγένεια σκηνοθετεί την Κατρίν Ντενεύ και τη Ζιλιέτ Μπινός στην ταινία Η Αλήθεια.
And I have to say, Corrida was a little upset that I had known Mika was a film before his. He was a little jealous, he told me. At the same time, I think he was happy too, because I was coming to his country, you know, and as we filmed in my country, in France. So, but also I think between Naomi and Corrida, there's an old story behind, but a beautiful one. But I love working with both of them. I also worked with Sua
yes.
a long time ago. Yeah. I did a Paris Je T'aime. But I think they're very refined. They're subtles, they're writers, they're creators. I think Naomi has a very strong relationship with nature.
And Corrida with people.
Exactly. That's what I was going to say. But thank you.
Η Κατρίν Ντενεύ στη ταινία «Η Αλήθεια» υποδίεται τη μητέρα της Ζιλιέτ Μπινός.
A very strong mother-daughter relationship in the film is taking place, but what both of them they really need to bring in a different way in their life is truth. Your character doesn't afraid truth at all, but her character is totally afraid of telling what she really feels. So should I ask your thoughts about people that they are honest nowadays?
I think honesty is a need, and to be aware of what you're feeling, but also it feels like we need patience, because we tend to judge people very quickly. And I think it's good to maybe measure where you want to be, and you know, to measure people's, you know, behavior maybe, but not judge.